Good morning, everyone. This is MJ23, and welcome back to another episode of Video Game Night. This is episode 105, and James Fernando texted me a request of doing another Smash Brothers brawl, if you know what I mean. But I'm not going to be playing. This is his request, an all-CPU battle. Hope you got, and these are the characters. I got Samus, Luigi, Falco, Ike, and Chrom. Or Chrom, I don't know how it's pronounced. But hope you guys enjoy this battle. Let's see which computer player will win this fight. Good luck, everyone. Another thing, James also asked me, here's another request, Hero. But I couldn't find Hero because MirrorTV told me that it's a, Heroes of DLC. Oh my god, this is a good ball already. Who's that? I don't even know who's gonna win. What do you guys want to win? Samus, Luigi, Falco, Ike, or Chrom? Watch out for that smash ball, it does explode. Every time you hear Luigi scream, MirrorTV starts laughing. And it's true, he does laugh at that. Luigi! Chrom only has 2 stocks. Ike has like, Ike and Falco have 4. Samus and Luigi got 3. This is a good request from James Fernando. An all CPU battle. Ooh. I don't even know who's gonna win or who's gonna lose this. Who's gonna lose this fight and who's gonna win? Ah, there goes Luigi. Oh, he's alive. Oh, Chrom only has 1 stock left. Oh, he's a Since Chrom has 1 stock left, he's officially history, folks. And Falco and Luigi only have 2. Ike and Samus, they still have 3 stocks left. Samus only has 2 stocks left. Alright, Luigi's up, Luigi's up. There we go. Oh, wow. Chrom has been eliminated, ladies and gentlemen. Now we are down to Samus, Luigi, Falco, and Ike. Waluigi now has one stock left, so he better be careful. Ike has... Luigi has been eliminated. Samus, what are you doing? Oh. And the answer is, looks like Falco got the,
Time for a little payback.
So Falco got the Smash Ball. Okay, so Falco, Ike, and Samus have one stock left. Krom and Luigi have been defeated. Who's gonna get eliminated? Who's gonna win? Falco has been eliminated, folks. Now we are down to Ike and Samus. I don't know, because Samus is up to 118%. Ice got 115. Damn. That... Ike is victorious, folks. Whoa. Wow, I'm just gonna say, wow. That was a good CPU brawl, am I right, folks? But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I like this request, James. This is a great request, James. Brother Fernando. Like I said, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you wanna see more of my videos, please follow me on Blair. Subscribe to my channel by hitting the notification bell. This is MJ23 saying peace out, guys. Adios.